Like snort.
You can ride, with me. Die.
Hit a button, Morty. Give me a beat.
Oh man. Okay. All right.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tim Smooth back again with another video. Yo, Dax just dropped Wack Ass Rappers 2. I never reacted to the first one, but I did like listen to the song and I was like, yo, this shit is fire. I didn't really know what was going on in the first one as far as like the beef between the other YouTubers and him. So I did like, you know, some research and was looking at some of their disses to Dax, and you know, both sides cut in. They was both going personal. I don't know who, you know, he's trying to diss in this one or who he's going after, but we're gonna hop into this one, yo, see what it's like. All right, let's hop into this one, yo. Let's get it. Dax is the best AR alive. Comment your answer below. Rapper. Damn. Why he look like Thanos? Whose chick is this, yo?
Yeah.
I fucked to the beat. Hey. You got the bazooka this time?
Yeah, put a couple bitch niggas on and they talk back. Now they pray on my ball, better fall back. Hit them with them, dismissing them all, never call back. Stop a mumbling nigga with word, what you call rap? Man, this shit is a catastrophe. My next bar's coming up, I'm an analogy. It's savagery. The blood trace thick in the water, I'm going for the family. Ooh. Hit them with a semi-automatic, I'm running these niggas static. They bleeding, I made a good. Destroying every dynamic, I'm putting niggas in plastic. My reach is fucking organic, it broken, I'm the mechanic. It's stolen, I took it back to replace it with something magic. Completely different than classic, the size of the fucking planet. Gigantic, it's so galactic, volcanic, it's so sporadic. Try to put Dax to sleep. I go hard 24, 7 days a week. I'm strong and weak. I put you niggas on your feet. You can't compete today. Yeah. Let them have it. Want something, you better go grab it. Ain't beefing with niggas, they average. Vegetarian niggas, you cabbage.
Oh, wasn't even afraid to hop up on the train.
Trying to put me to bed, no damage. Now I'm stacking the bands and living life on the edge. Yelling, broken the prayers, I'm lavish. Yeah, you niggas can't rap with me. Your ass is cheesy, living in a fantasy. I tried to turn you in a goal like it was out to me. You passed to me, and now you're fucking out. Get you niggas good at best. My best better than the best. When my best at rest, I'm like Zion when I'm wrecking. Niggas can't contest. My bar's dunking on your head because you lack context. You the niggas in the gym who do nothing but flex with no weight on a bar pushing off your chest. Then you act like you're stronger than that one huge nigga in the gym who can curl your whole weight. That's me. You crazy, lazy. Your hate don't phase it, pays. 10 times that you make day. What I made this year is equivalent to what you'll make by the time you're 8.
Damn.
Fucking with the rhythm, hit him with precision. I don't even miss him. My bar's like guns, no safety. Put him in position, then I let him listen. Then I have to kill him. You tried, I applaud your brave. How they try to play me like that? I got the mops, it was impossible. You really thought that I was done with putting niggas on blast. Unleash the beast, come here, ha on your ass.
Oh, shit.
Like Shaq, no home, I'm finna dodge, not on your ass. No slow mo, I'm going so fast. Fuck in the back, fuck it, I'm mad. Fuck it, you had, I gave you a chance.
Janitor. Another reference. You're stupid if you think that silly little word could diminish this motherfucking essence. This is effortless. I should have been so generous. Switched on niggas, no Ellen DeGeneres. Say my name like Destiny's Child. You say it's only to get brother. Niggas can't grind how I grind. Check how I shine. Run how I rhyme. Mainstream rap after I drop this nigga, I'm top 5. Niggas won't bang on my line like a tuxedo, like we all got ties, no beef 5 guys.
Damn.
Try to rap on this beat, you'll try get stopped like a DUI.
Y'all lack originality, the insecurities you tried to place upon me are what you have in actuality. Continue
to hit, y'all focused on
me, I'm focused on me. That's double my pay plus tip. I just quadruple my rate, then flip, drop shit, and never restate. Y'all hating on me, I'm praying for you, and that's the motherfucking reason you can't be great.
They crazy.
Who get a moving like this? Who get a grip like this? Niggas be moving on my toe. Niggas been lying on here, bitch. Be trying to get in. Wiggity wacky, they all go. Niggas plain to see. Dax, nigga. I'm the one they pay to see. Fin a nigga like ain't to see.
All fucking up a bag while I talk my shit. I done made a couple million with no radio hits. They say Dax can't rap. What the fuck this is? Head bopping with a frown when they play my shit.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Oh my god. Yo, I fucks with that heavy. Like I said, I don't know who he's dissing, but this shit went off. Just like this one in the first one. He has multiple flows that he can go with. So it's not like the song will get stale or the same flow or the same shit. He changes up and I fucks with him for that. Now, one thing I noticed, he was downgrading a lot of like YouTube rappers and shit in the first video, and I ain't really appreciate it. Cause you know, everybody out here trying to, you know, make a living, trying to get that money, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate, like, I feel like the diss was nice, but he, you know, he ain't gotta go like that far. And this one, he kind of laid back with it. It was chill. I like the flow on it. I like the little Thanos look shit he had going on. That shit was actually beastie. The shit was tight. Listen, I enjoyed this. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this. Be sure to smash the like button and subscribe if you are new to my channel or if you haven't already. And when you do subscribe, hit the notification bell so you can see next time I post. Now, I mean, thank y'all so much. Tear Smooth out.